Honestly, we're out of gas.
So, what are we gonna do now?
You know I like you, don't you?
Yes.
And I hope you like me the way I like you. And I was wondering if you would be my girl.
Oh, Michael!
So now it's official. But there's something I gotta tell you. This isn't like all other years.
What are you talking about?
This is the best year 12 video!
I'm Rupert Holden, and tonight we farewell one of the most fantastic years of all time. But before we get into the really sentimental stuff, first we have an urgent message from Sophie Fennessy regarding notorious creep Patrick Lewis.
I'm outside Killara High School, where there have been many sightings of what is termed the Killara High Creep. He's been circling the premises trying to get in. He's wearing a Formula One hat, high shorts, high boxer shorts, and high socks. Numerous students have been approached by the man. He's offered them sour geckos and other small confectionery treats. I interviewed many of these students today to try and better understand this issue.
No idea what he wants. He keeps offering me geckos. I don't want geckos. They cost like 40 cents or something, Jesus. I mean, like, if he wants a boy, like, he should get a pie. I mean, no one knows what he's doing here. He's just always trying to get in.
On several occasions, a man has been able to penetrate school grounds and violate recently enrolled security systems. One of the students managed to record this on his mobile phone. If anyone has any information, please notify Killara High Administration. Over to you.
Thank you, Sophie, for that harrowing report. I hope that you'll stay with us after this short break, because coming up we have the weather with Nick Tan, as well as getting into the real sentimental stuff.
Alright, this time, if the cream's on my side of the Oreo, you're gonna marry... Miss White!
Oh!
Okay. But if it's on my side of the Oreo, you're gonna have to marry Miss Schofield.
Oh! Okay. Twist! Both sides, bachelors!
Yeah! Oh, yeah.
Twist again.
Yeah, it's just a practice.
Only Oreo.
Welcome back. Now we cross live to Nick Tan with the weather. What's the weather like, Nick?
It's raining red!
How red?
Really red!
What's it like?
It's the apocalypse!
Thank you, Nick Tan. Stay tuned because after the break, Emma Traculia is going to reminisce on some of the great times we've shared.
Kevin Cavendish. You say you want to be a brewer at Carlton Draught, but your resume says you have no experience brewing whatsoever.
But I really love beer, sir.
Well, that may be so, Mr. Cavendish, but Carlton Draught has very exacting standards, so unless you have something else in which to impress us, I must bid you good day.
But I...
Good day, Mr. Cavendish.
Ask when there's nothing but a slow